Well, the U.S. Supreme Court has declined to hear a lawsuit filed by a band claiming that Led Zeppelin stole the opening guitar riff to Stairway to Heaven. The American band Spirit sued the British rockers in 2014, alleging they took the riff from their song, Taurus. Led Zeppelin won the case in 2016, but an appeals court revived it 2 years later. Guitarist Jimmy Page testified he didn't know about Spirit's song until comparisons started popping up online about a decade ago.